Santa Harper.
And she advocates for this, so I figured I'd get my group supported too.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from here, from Athonia.
Okay, great. And you?
Yeah. Me? Why do I do it?
I'm a boyfriend.
Excuse me. I'm interested in public health and ageism disparity that's going through young black women like me and her at alarming rates. That's why.
I raise money just to bring awareness and just to be my part as a student to support.
And where do you go to school?
Morehouse College.
Great.
Okay, just go.
Hi there. We're walking in the Atlanta AIDS Walk. And I am Robbie Astro's aunt, actually, the spokesperson. As the first heterosexual couple who's representing Atlanta AIDS. And that's why we're here today.
And he's HIV positive and she is not HIV positive. They've been together for 9 years. And just letting people know that it is possible to have a loving, happy, and safe relationship with somebody with HIV.
I think that the important part about this is not that it's a horrible, awful disease. Everybody knows it's a horrible, awful disease. But to know that there's hope and that you can live with this disease with the love and support of other people, you can be safe and happy and healthy, knowing and being in a relationship with somebody who is HIV.
$10,000 for the cause. AIDS Atlanta. Say hi, Team Ego.
First MCC, church, 17th year walking, never missed.
Wow.
Never missed a year.
How much did you raise this year?
$1,000.